Hey everyone, I'm Rebecca Prince and welcome to Stereotude. Taylor Swift is currently down under while on tour, which means she got to enjoy an early birthday in Melbourne, and she celebrated with a famous friend, singer Lorde. Swift was dressed in a red dress with matching red purse and lipstick and dined with the royal singer and a group of friends. The duo laughed and chatted at local eatery Hibachi Japanese Grill just hours before Swift's actual birthday. Swift has Friday off to enjoy her birthday before a Saturday concert in Melbourne. And to make her 24th birthday even more special, when she touched down in Australia, Swift was surprised by masses of fans who serenaded the birthday girl. Perth, insane crowd. When you all randomly started singing happy birthday, well played, the Grammy winner tweeted. Swift also shared a Vine video of a cat-covered birthday card her mom sent her that was signed by Swift's cat Meredith. Not sure this was totally necessary, she says in the clip. And to top it all off, Swift received quite the birthday gift. Her song Sweeter Than Fiction, which she co-wrote for the film One Chance, was nominated for a Golden Globe yesterday. We're wishing Taylor a very happy birthday, and for more scoop on your favorite music stars, make sure you log on to Stereotude.com.